I don't think I could survive in the city. I'm just not built that way, and Shelburne is the perfect town for me.
I'm Alex Buchanan. I own and operate Harbortone Productions on Nova Scotia's South Shore.
A studio of this quality, every time someone comes in the door, they're just amazed that something like this exists here. I went to Nova Scotia Community College, the waterfront campus in Dartmouth, where I took the recording arts program. Shelburne was a town that was kind of changing as I was growing up because more and more people from away were moving to town. Some really cool people who were into music. And those are the people that I started recording when I started my business. So I mostly draw from the local area, but I also have clients from the Halifax and the Yarmouth area, one in the New Glasgow area. And I even have a client who lives a full time in Hawaii and comes home. She has family in Nova Scotia and she spends a lot of that time right here in the studio. So she records about once a year. I just learned how to play music by ear. In junior high, I'd come home from school just from the time I got home off the bus every day and play piano for hours. I have a recording when I was 6 years old playing a song that I'd written on piano. That was the first time I ever used a recording machine or anything like that.
I was in grade 12 when I put out my first CD. I've been writing and recording my own songs ever since. I recorded my second CD a few years later.
I could have gone to Truro. I had an opportunity to work at a studio in Halifax, but instead I decided to move back home where I had lots of support. I love being by the ocean. I love the friendly people here. I know everyone here in town. It seemed like the right choice at the right time to come and start our business here in Shelburne.
Thank you. Good night.